You must be Siri?
Yes.
So, this is the room. It's not big, but I think it'll have everything you need. You said you're a writer?
Yes, I'm working on a novel, so peace and quiet is the most important thing.
Well, you'll have plenty of that here.
Mom!
Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. I have a daughter. I'm sorry, that was my daughter. She's usually not that loud.
How lovely. Well, I'll take the room.
Oh, great. Okay, I'll show you the rest of the house. So, this will be your bathroom.
Oh, it's lovely.
Yeah. So, this is the kitchen.
Oh, it has everything.
Yeah.
Coffee pot and microwave. And so, well, I think I'll be very happy here.
Good. I think so too.
Go ahead.
So, what kind of book are you writing?
Oh, it's actually a study of butterflies in a way. I mean, the title character is a scientist, and studying butterflies. I have a great interest in butterflies, and so I just thought it would be interesting.
Ah, butterflies.
So they're both young and pretty then?
Quite. I'll take the agreed upon sum.
Which room?
This way. What? You know what kind of show? She's usually not that loud.
How lovely. Well, microwave. So, well, I think I'll be very happy here.
Good. I think so too.
Go ahead.
So, what kind of book are you writing?
Oh, it's actually a study of butterflies in a way. I mean, the title.
Be Siri?
Yes.
So, this is the room. It's not big, but I think it'll have everything you need. You said you're a writer?
Yes, I'm working on a novel, so peace and quiet is the most important thing.
Well, you'll have plenty of that here.
Mom! I'll take the room.
Oh, great! Okay, I'll show you the rest of the house. So, this will be your bathroom.
Oh, it's lovely.
Yeah. So, this is the kitchen.
Oh, it has everything.
Yeah.
Coffee pot.
Oh, excuse me.